come into the end of our tour. We've turned a little corner. We are standing north of the Temple Mount. This is the Antonia Mountain. And the Antonia Mountain is the mountain whose head I chopped off at the beginning of the tour. Up on top where it was flat, that is where Herod built his first fort. For these water, Herod's stonemasons blocked off the aqueduct we just walked through. That aqueduct was chiseled down into the ground.